Hey YouTube, so today for Vlog Every Day in April, I'm going to be doing a Disneybound video for you, and this is a tutorial of a Rapunzel-style Easter spring happy cute semi-formal outfit. And so, let's get started with the makeup. So first, I took the eyeshadow I've been using, and I put the base coat all over my eyelid. And I should have blended it out a little better, but I didn't. And then I made a V shape with my eyeshadow brush, and then I used this blendy brush to blend out my crease color. Then I took this purple eyeshadow, and I put it right along my bottom lash line. Then I drew my winged eyeliner. I did a lot better on the first side, but you should do it like that, not like this. This is just terrible, because I'm trying to look in the camera, and don't do that. Just do a winged eyeliner. You can do it. Then I put on a thick coat of mascara, and I also curled my lashes. I just didn't get the film of that. Then I filled in my eyebrows. And this is optional, but Rapunzel has all those freckles, and that's what I really like about her, so I added some freckles with this liquid brown eyeliner. And then I took a powder on a fluffy brush, and I blended it all out, and I set them with the powder, but then I also used the powder to smudge them away a little bit. Then I use this nice pinky pink lip balm stain. Then for the hair. So I brushed out my bangs so I could keep them separate from the rest of my hair. And then I pinned them off. And then I started doing a twist like I did in my Spring Awakening video, so you can check that out if you need a better look. But I twisted all down the side, and then I braided a little so my big braid at the end would have a little more texture. Then on the other side, I started twisting and twisting, and I braided this piece, or I did a sort of a French braid, and I kept going and going since the side braid would be so far over that I was afraid some of my hair would fall out, so I just braided it all in there in the beginning, and I pinned it so it would stay, and then I made another tiny braid, and then I braided all of that stuff together into one big braid and tied it with a ponytail. And I pinned anything that was sticking out or needed a little more volume. Then for my bangs, I twisted the end of them and pinned it where I wanted it. Then I just took some little silk flowers that I had lying around and stuck them all over in my hair. Some of them have bobby pins and some of them I just stuck in there with the stems. Then I wanted to have a little henna chameleon of Pascal, and so I took a washable brown marker and I just drew it on my ring finger. So my dress is from clearance at Forever 21. My sweater is from Target, and since Rapunzel doesn't wear shoes, I wore my nude heels. And if you don't have a Flynn Rider to carry your satchel, you can just carry it yourself. This bag's from Target. And so that's it. That's my Rapunzel Disneybound. It'd be perfect to wear to church on Easter Sunday, or just if you want to feel fancy one day or feel like a princess. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay, bye!